Hey, Shepard.
We've got Shepard Fairey out in Hollywood. He is the guy who made those Obama posters, the Hope ones, back when Obama was president. Those were arguably a huge part of Obama's campaign back in the day. So we ask, we say,
given Obama's track record now, would you put a different word besides hope at the bottom of the image?
What a good question. Wow.
And then Shepard says,
yeah, I'd put a few different ones.
Any that you can tell me?
Yeah, how about drones?
Huh. Wow.
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 It's not gonna fit. It's got four letters. I mean.
That's intense, right?
That's like him saying, like, I was Team Obama, and now it's like, F you, Obama, I'm out.
No. Really?
Is that what it is?
I think we just cracked this thing wide open.
Wow, Alex, that was really good.
You really got to the bottom of that one.
Thank you for that. That was, like, over my head.
I just thought he liked that word.
Good job, Alex.
Great, thank you for that. Yeah.